Well, don't they sound excited? That's how students at Alabama reacted to their football team winning the 2018 National Championship game last night. It ended in overtime with Alabama defeating Georgia. Now, as you can see, Crimson Tide fans could not contain their excitement.